Over 4 months ago in June, Woodford County man was found murdered in his home. LAX 18's Eleanor Buckley spoke with some of his longtime friends after a break was made in the case yesterday. It's tonight's big story at 5:30.
On June 14th, 66-year-old David Clark was found shot and killed in his Woodford County home, a discovery that shocked friends and family. His friend Marlene Simpson says she saw him the day before his passing.
I guess I probably was the last one to ever say a prayer over him when he left.
The next day, she got a phone call saying David had been killed. But for months, they were left with no answers about what happened. Until yesterday, when Versailles Police Department charged 64-year-old Vicki Brodigan with his murder. Police say the two had a relationship previously. But this arrest for David's friends and family came as a relief after months of searching for answers.
These months of not knowing what had happened to him, I had a hard time grasping, you know, why somebody would do this to him.
So now loved ones are holding on to the memories of David, who loved farming, his children and grandchildren.
That's all he talked about was his kids and his grandkids. He lived for them. And I know that it's devastating for them. And to have closure, you know, now is probably a relief, but yet it doesn't bring back the fact that their dad's gone.
Brodigan is also facing charges of burglary and tampering with evidence. In Woodford County, Eleanor Buckley, LAX 18 News.